All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. First off, congratulations to FromSoft for the Game of the Year award. Congratulations to Elden Ring. Come on, I saw it coming. One of my friends, it's funny, he was like, oh no, it'll be God of War. Visuals are much better. I said, no, it's a good game, but it's not the same. It's not. I didn't even say it's not the same. I said it's not Elden Ring. It's not Elden Ring. But yeah, that was amazing. That was a good show. Congrats to Elden Ring. Congrats to FromSoft. Let's get into this though. I just realized that when I booted up that I have not defeated what's his face yet, Godric. So I literally don't even have the round table unlocked. So how can I do a Colosseum with the round table unlocked? Come on, we're gonna do that. Do I need this guy? I don't need this guy. You know what? Let's go. I'll do it myself. Oh, I just messed it up. Oh, whatever. I hate that. Sometimes I press the wrong button. Let's go. Yeah, man. Good night. Good night. Yeah, come on. We don't got time for cinematics. I'm ready for this Colosseum. That'd be crazy if I sat down and it respawned him. Oh yeah, who's ready for armored core? My goodness. That trailer looked very, very nice. Of course, I didn't see any like gameplay. Yeah, there wasn't any, but I mean, that trailer looked ridiculous. I'm an Armored Core fan. Have been for a while. Oh, also a big shout out to Bad Red Man on YouTube. He gave me some tips for finding some good PvP spots, levels where a lot of people hang around. Just for that reason, but we have the Colosseum now, like just in time. But still, shout outs. Definitely thank you for the tip, man. Okay, let's get to this. Gosh, I don't even need to talk to him. No, hush up. We don't need that right now. It's like a habit for me to hit those summoning stakes, like no matter what, I always hit them. I don't want to deal with that bird. Oh, I've got that. My controller's got the stick to it. I need to get a new controller. You'll see it. I'll die a couple times, and you'll be like, "Why did you just walk forward?" It's like, "Oh no, didn't just walk forward. It's the controller." But I've had it for several years, and I play it a lot. So it's about that time. I really don't need anything. Anything at all. Get all of the phone.
What?
No, I don't, no, I don't even need to kill dude right here. Come in here with me, man. That took a little bit of effort. No more than it should have. Every single time I play, I forget what this item is. That's right, this stupid curved sword attack. You know what? That's the final hit, right? Look how many I have. Guard counter. They're so mad. They are so mad. See? See? They are so mad. They're like, wait, you didn't interact with us? Oh, no. That's the controller. That's the damn controller. It's okay. I'll have a new one very, very soon. It's not a problem. It has messed me up a lot, though. I'm going to make a little series of broken controller moments. You'd be surprised at things, like the ways I'll just be killed. Or just die just because. Man. Yeah, I'm away. I don't need you. Oh, yeah, I ain't gotta get this stupid door thing. Look, he wasn't even trying to throw nothing at me. No way. They fixed the crouching. They fixed the crouch. What? The stamina regain crouch. Are you kidding? What? They straight up fixed it. They patched it. They patched it. That's 100%. 100% patched. 100%. There's no nothing about that. It's patched. It's gone. Ain't no more running away from somebody forever if you got less stamina than them. That's crazy. Yeah, they patched that. The first couple times I did that jump, I was like, oh, I'm not gonna make it. Surprisingly, though, I made it every time. I think I've only missed it like twice, actually. Look at that, already almost there. I wonder how fast I'll kill Godric. This is, what is this? New game plus 6. For anybody that's wondering. Gotta get the stakes. Gotta get the stakes. Every time. But yeah, you guys saw it on screen. I was sprinting and I was just crouching. Nothing. Don't know why I did that either, because I'm not going back their way. Oh, these birds are stupid. I hate those birds so much. Look at him with his little crossbow. Exactly.
I'm here by decree. How utter this graft
is. I'm definitely going to do a quest this time around. If I ask you, the winds run. I'm certain. I've missed it twice. I missed the, the damn eight, was ancient dragon smith and stones twice. Has fellow down whatever. What in the world is going on? This is the second time this has happened. It's kind of funny, I don't know. It's a little strange. And actually, yeah, before, prior to 1.08, the game has never crashed on me. Never. I have the digital version. That's strange. Okay, let's get back to it. We'll see if it crashes again, man. That's two times since I've updated it. And I was on yesterday. On today. And where are we at? Oh, it took me all the way back. Are you kidding?
Be proud. Well, tarnished, I am
the item still there. It is. How Otis grafting has tainted them. Goodness, the shooting didn't get hit. That's why I hate the birds. Alright, let's see. Let's see what we do with Galdric. Alright, I'll test it again. Yep, they patched the sprint. They patched the sprint, it's over. It literally does not move slow down now. Dang. Okay. I'll come back for the damn ulcerated tree spirit. I thought, never mind. Let's go. Yep. I'm about to fight. one hit and he's gone, huh?
I am the Lord.
Yep.
Of all that is golden. And one day.
Golden, huh?
We'll return.
Let's keep going. Shut up. Shut up.
To our home.
Shut up.
Bathed in rays of gold.
Thanks. What was the side of grace? Okay. I'm gonna try my three different characters also. Wait, what the hell is this chick? What the hell is this? What? She's supposed to take me to the damn round table, right? Cause I talked to her there. Alive. I know she. Okay, yeah, that's right. She's gonna talk to me out back. Let me grab the shibari grape. For some reason, I thought this from above. I thought this was an NPC like sitting on the ground. What? Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, I didn't save Bach's life yet. I don't even think I went and found Bach. Wait a minute, what the hell? What the hell? I literally have no access to the round table at this moment. This don't even make sense. I'm gonna switch to one of my other characters actually if this doesn't work because I'm ready for this damn Colosseum. It is time. Luckily, I have a backup. Always have a backup. And I think he's already in the round table hold, honestly. I think that's where I left off anyway. Somebody says they got some info. Somebody says they got some info on some Elden Ring paid DLC, including a potential release date. I'm gonna have to check into that. I definitely gotta check into that. First, what do we got? Yeah, he's an early character.
Where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
I do not want to use that damn weapon. I could go with that though. Colosseum rules available for collection. Really? What the hell does that mean? Okay, hold on. Supposed to be three of them, right? Downstairs, more than likely. Where the hell are they? The first one's obvious. I think maybe I gotta be, what, 50 or something, huh? At least. Or you know what? Let me do this. Let me just go to it. Should've done that in the first place. Man, I want to read up on this info so bad about the content. My goodness. Okay, good. It's not nighttime either. I just realized I could have done this with my other character too. I don't think I've come over here with this character yet. So we're gonna see how this goes. Okay, apparently I have. Combat ordeal. United combat ordeal. 3 combatants, 4 combatants, 6. We'll do any number. We'll do any number of combatants. No password. Let's go. Outside looks nothing like the inside. I mean, obviously, oh yeah, I get it. That's a door that opens when it's time. I could catch somebody with that. Heavy loaded, yep. I have to throw one of these off. Oh, you know what? It does take a little while, huh? And you're stuck in this room. Might as well get comfy, huh? Let's see how long it takes for a match. I know there's gotta be plenty of people on. There's 7.6 thousand people watching Elden Ring right now. It makes you wonder how many are streaming it. Makes you wonder how many aren't streaming it, actually. wonder if people are using passwords. Just cause, just to use passwords. See, this is one of the things I was wondering about. I was like, how is it gonna... So you don't just go into a place and then wait in the lobby with other... Like, you go to a lobby where other people pop in. You just sit and wait until you're summoned into the world, the arena. Three remaining combatants. You know what? I got a better idea. I don't know which one is which. Like, what the hell? Easily get a 1v1. Easily. Let's have a little seat. I don't even know what spells I currently have. I got the next 2 days off. I'm so happy. I work graveyard shifts, so I'm always up late. Always. Honestly, this stream might go longer than the intended time, honestly. Just because of how long it's taking to even get started. Can't find one combatant, huh? It'll be sad if I have to go to the main gate. That'll be sad just to get some PvP action. At least there's some nice, calm, relaxing music. That's what took, okay. Physically go to him once. Yeah. I know what I can do. Let's see if somebody's dropping their Colosseum password. Come on, taking forever. Okay, I'm gonna go make a sandwich. No. You can't even use anything in here, huh? And we're done. It's done. It's not doing nothing. Too low. My character's too low. It's gotta be too low. I mean, no, that makes no sense, right? Let's try going to, let's try going to freaking, the gate front. Since the DLC's out, since the update is out, it's not DLC. It's an update. Since the update is out, I doubt there'll be anyone here, but why not check? Okay. So, even though this update is out, remember there's still some stuff that's unanswered, like, who was it, Zuli? She found, there's nobody here, watch. She found, who was it? She looked on the map. No, oh, I don't have the whole map. I think it's where the world, the rock in the water is. It's a big square, big empty square. Which means some could go there potentially. And we would never know because we can't see it unless you use the camera mods and all that crap. This is crazy. There's literally nobody, huh? Oh, he's fighting right there. Look. Really? That's crazy. Let's hop characters. Let's hop back to my guy that can't get to the round table. See if I can find anyone with him. That's nuts. No one in your region is online. Elden Ring 108. All right, we're going back. Master Shack. Let's go. Yeah, there's got to be. I don't know what the hell it is with the what's her name not showing up, Melina. But I need to get to the dang round table. Oh man, that's like the main part of doing everything. I mean, technically not. I guess I don't really need to go to the round table. But that's just strange. I've said it multiple sites to Grace. She just is not nothing. She does not pop up at all. Okay, let's see if this works. I know I haven't been over here with this character, so I'm about to get invaded as soon as I get up here. There it is. Where is he at? This is new game plus 6, so let's see how strong he is. Where is he at? Right there. He put up a good fight, right? Right? A little bit? Maybe? Nah, who cares? Let's go. Okay. Got plenty more levels with this character, so let's see if my chances of getting some PvP are better, because that was 10 minutes of just sitting waiting. Just nothing. Got Limgrave Colosseum, got it. Any number of combatants. Let's do combat ordeal. All right, let's see. Come on now. Oh, look how quick that was. Look how quick that was. That's ridiculous. Anyone, you know what it is, because this game's been out for almost a year now, and everybody's high level. Everyone's like, oh, I'm gonna bring my best. Oh my lord, okay. Commence. Let's go, me and you. And we're done. There's a little bit more of a button delay. Holy cow. Holy cow. Okay, do you spectate? Oh, yeah, that's right. Got me, good lord. Okay, this is okay. I see how it goes. Let's go. You respawn and respawn until the time is up. Out. Oh, I saw that coming too. Okay, you get one potion, one physique, and one, I didn't even know that. I saw him heal, I was like, wait, what? One potion, one physique. this is actually pretty cool. Let's go. What do we got? Turtleneck. Oops, I was looking at myself. You're mine. Oh, you are mine. Holy cow. Oh no, what is that? Bleed poison? That was ridiculous. What? Oh, what? That was ridiculous. I was zoned out. Let's go. Oh, you again. Defeat. Goodness, that is intense. Okay, I might only do six mans. That's crazy. That is pure chaos. Okay, I'm gonna respec really quick. Oh my goodness. No, F for respec. Let's go. F for respec. No one needs a respec. Let's do this, but you know what though? We need to switch it up really quick before it takes place. Yeah, we need to switch that up. What matchmaking fail? Come on. I don't even have a great rune on. We need that. We need that. We need that? Yeah, we'll take that. I should have had it on. Should have had that on too, actually. Okay, let's go. Yeah, that's fun. That's real fun. Oh, I need to switch there. Take that off. Keep the turtleneck. Oh, you know what? People won't expect these poop pots. The poop pots. Yeah. The poop pots. No one expects it because you poop yourself too. Not only do you see, I can make more. Yeah. They're gonna hate. I'm gonna be a villain. They're gonna hate me. Yeah, they're gonna hate me. Watch. Maybe I should have something to counteract that myself. The poop pots. Oh, you know, I need to change my incantations. What am I on? Dex and strength, that's right. I was showing one of my boys something on here. So I switched up my build. Oh, you know what would be nice, those Zamor. Oh my goodness. I know I can't will both though. Impossible. Yes I can. Everyone assembled, yep. Everyone assembled, good. Oh my goodness. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be a villain. They're gonna hate the poop pods. Especially if you get them all together. Yeah, they're gonna hate the poop pods. Okay, who am I going for? I'm going for a dude right here. Oh, he got me. Damn. I didn't want to pull out the other weapon. What was I thinking? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Everyone's over there. Hey, is that that same dude? Trying to get back enough, huh? Oh, I was about to heal. I was just about to heal. I did not hear his footsteps and nothing. Ugh. Okay. Come on. I ain't killed nobody yet. I forgot the radius on that. Okay. I forgot the radius on that damn explosion. It was ridiculous. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. I was stun locked the entire time. Do you he's doing good with the Radon Star Scourge weapons, but he's got that Bulgo armor. You gotta get through that damn armor. I'm locked onto the wrong person. I had nowhere to go. I was like, oh, he's coming from the left, he's coming from the right. Okay. Back in. Switch my watch colors. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna switch my watch colors. Switch my spells, man. Get like straight PvP spells going. That was a fun first couple fights, though, definitely. And I should be able to. Oh yeah, you know what? I don't have the round table. I'm gonna hop to the side of grace, though. I'll tell you that. Warmaster. Okay, so we know. What was that? The ordeal. Yeah, the ordeal. So now I want to check out the other one, see how it is. United. Okay, I can't help it. I'm gonna just take sneak peek just to see what this paid DLC is that they're talking about. Let me see. Actually, you know what? No. I'm gonna wait. I'm anxious as hell, man. I wanna know what it is. Jeez, I really need to up my faith, man. All the best ones I can't even use. That's okay. The howl would be nice. It was very nice. Hey, I bet if I use this damn dragon, they're all gonna like swarm me. It's not a bad idea. Okay, let's go. Still no damn round table. What happened? I'm sure there's something that I haven't done. I mean, I've beaten Godric, beaten Margit, I went to the Weakened Peninsula. I think I did the whole damn thing. And Melina has not appeared. F it. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Let's have fun with this. Let's see. I'm Dex. That's Katana's pretty much, huh? intelligence is only 25. That's not good. You know what? Oh no, I'd have to go back to the set of grace to fix him up. What? That'll do. Yeah. That'll do for right now, at least. Alright, let's see what we can find. Okay, let's switch it up. Let's see. I want to see what the difference is. Let's see how quick this is. Look at that one remaining. That was fast as hell. They're ready. Come on. Done. Yep, just like that. Let's go. Five rings for each category. Okay. They got a ranking system, but I did read that they don't have rewards at all. You don't even get in-game, like a rune arc. You don't get anything. Man. Connection error. No. What the hell? Come on. Come on, man. Garbage. That's one thing I wonder too. If somebody dropped out, if it like disconnected everybody. That answers that question. There's my controller, what I was telling you guys about. Walking forward by itself. Oh man, one of my favorite trailers at the Game Awards was the Star Wars game, man. Oh my goodness. The first one, like, I played it. I beat it pretty quickly. Two left. I beat it pretty quickly. And then I went and played it again and did everything in it. It's a pretty good game, honestly. It took me a little while to get used to the character, but it's a pretty good game. I'm hyped for the sequel, definitely. I want to do more. The last good game like that I played was the first Force Unleashed. Oh, it's us on them, huh? Holy... Look at them staying back. What is this? Yeah. Okay, that was wrong. Oh, it's like spawn back still. Okay. Partner, what the hell? Yeah, let's go. Oh, I have nothing. Thank you. Damn. He's not playing, huh? Okay. We can do it like that. I have no heals, no nothing, but let's use this for now. Might as well, right? Poop bomb, mother. I'm poisoned, it's over. Got me finally. All that magic. Oh, can I hot swap? I'm the hot swap. They got him, yeah. Son of a bee. Okay, no hot swap. Okay, never mind. No, I messed up bad on that. I will literally run around with this damn shield. What's he doing? Oh, it's done with. It's dope. That shit is dope. Oh, man. I like it. I like the update, definitely. I am going to spin. Get ready for a lot of reels. A lot of damn reels. This is fun. More. Need more. Okay, let me fix this. That's funny. I put it in the wrong hand. I forgot. You always got to keep that for the mages, man. Always, no matter what. Zaymor, that worked. That worked well. Let's go. We'll do United again. One left. Those free-for-alls, oh my goodness. I'm definitely gonna get my friend on this. Dang, it's taking a minute for that last combat. Come on, man. Hop in here. Okay, let me swap the poop bombs, man. Let me swap the poop bombs. All good, everybody's in. It's time. Man, a mage would probably make a killing using that that stupid sweep spell. All right, let's go. Let's go. Oh, hell no. You disrespect. Oh, hell. Oh, they both got it. Damn, he got me before I got it off. Okay. That was a cheap one, man. Come on. That was a cheap one. I got him though. Okay. All right, we gotta do something. These guys are getting a little crazy here. Come on, man. Stamina. My goodness. Okay. We both killed them both at the same time. That's funny. He got me before I got him with the blood loss, really. Man, come on. That was ridiculous. You will definitely get the occasional spammers, though, man. That was ridiculous. Okay. It is time to respect, definitely. Definitely. Going back to what this build was originally. Oh, damn, I'm not even up there yet. I haven't even beat Ranella yet. I guess there is no respect yet. But you know what? Let's still make this work. Wait, no, keep the shield, definitely. This thing actually is not that bad. It's big though. I'll use the steeple. Yeah. Let's go. We're not done. We're going for more. I do not want to go to a site of grace. I'm going to do United again, then we're going to switch it up. This is insane. This update is insane. And it's funny that the news for paid DLC, well, not news, it was leaked, but the leaked news for DLC like just popped up on my feed. It's funny. Researching? Oh yeah. Four remaining, huh? Sword of Margits, man. Don't make me do it. Don't make me do it. I would too. I really would. Goodness, I would. Hey, there we go. I can spam the damn spears. People like to spam. I can literally spam the spears. Yes, let's go. This shit is fun, man. I don't care. Man, there were so many salty people at the Game Awards, man, when Elden Ring won. I'm like, what? Like, don't be mad, man. Let's go. Gotta have that shield. How did I come? I'm dead. Nice backstab. Nice backstab. That's why you gotta bring that damn shield. I'm switching to the shield right now. F the games, bro. Wait a minute, what the hell is going on right now? Wait a minute, I'm focusing on dude. Heal. Use this. Oh, I got something for you. Do that again. My goodness, that was supposed to be my L2. The damn shield got me. I'm gonna get that fat dude, man. I'm getting him. He's coming with me. He's definitely coming with me. Did I not ricochet that first one back? I hit it like right on time too. Yeah, they're all magic users, man. See, that's why you keep that shield. Double team, come on. So wait, is it two of them or one? Yeah, they got one. That's how you do it. I'm gonna get that dude shooting all that crap. He's going down right now. Oh, it's already done. Gosh. Really? Change up. No, I'm good. Oh wait, no. Yeah, we are changing up combat ordeal. Everybody. I should have brought Moog Spear, man. Just throw people off, man. They wouldn't expect it. After they expect it once, then it's done, though. 3 left. Let me see if I can pull it off with these guys. Let's go. 2 left. Still 2 left. Yeah, after I'm done with this stream, I'm gonna run through and get everything done. I just remembered, yeah, I don't even have much done because I've been helping someone else do a bunch of this. Yeah, I don't have any of it. Still 2. Dang, I got 111. 112. Come on, people. I think they seem to have more fun with the teams. Still 2. Let's go back to United and see how quickly this happens. 3 remaining. I need my faith dex build back. Still 3. Oh, you know what I just thought about? That might be good to use, actually. Where the hell are they? Well, no, I'm not. Wrong slot. I was thinking instead of using the Vikes weapon. Dual wielded. Still 3. Jump attacks. Think about it. Look, I have no resources either. I need to go through. The last couple of new games I've just like been running through. I haven't really done much. Come on, guys. We need 3 more. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, I will be right back. Would you look at that? We made it down to one, huh? Wonder how many people. That looks crazy. Look at all the detail when the light hits me. That looks crazy. Too bad I don't have the camera mod right now. I had to screenshot that. It looks nice. We got one left. Come on. Screenshot, save. Let me upload that while I'm waiting. So I couldn't contain myself. When I stepped away, I started reading the article about the DLC. Oh boy. That's what I have to say. Oh boy. I'm not going to spoil nothing, though. I kind of wish I hadn't read it, but it's, I don't know if it's like 100% verified or not. But leaks are leaks, right? You find out when you find out. So we were supposed to get something called the Badlands or something, and that was, nobody said nothing about that. One thing I'm surprised they didn't do is add NPCs, man. One for each of these kind of like tells you a background of it at least or something. I think that'd be kind of cool. It's one person. We need one person. If you're watching right now, and you're on Xbox, if you're watching live right now and you're on Xbox, get on. We need one person. Somebody, anybody. Oh, there we go. Done. It's done. Go. Oh yeah, you got the same thing as me, huh? Rivers of blood, huh? Okay. You're not hitting me with that, buddy. You're not hitting me with that. Come on, man. You will never hit me with that unless you catch me off guard, off guard. Try something else, man. That's just men. Been a second too late. Turn around. I was getting tired of homeboy just sitting there. I ain't even cool looking. Around, we are not losing. Definitely not losing here. Hell no. Thinking, hold on. Those Hellrids, man. Oh, no, not the Hellrids. What is that? Yeah, the Hellrids. No, Pikes. I think those are Pikes. It didn't work like I thought it was going to. Good at catching people off guard, but you gotta catch them off guard real good. Okay, we're going right back in. Everybody quit out or something. Let's do it again. 3. I believe I didn't respect before a new game. It's ridiculous. I usually do. Almost always. Is okay. That's a medium range. That's a medium range. The turtleneck is still active, it looks like. Yeah. Not anymore. Two people. Keep switching rooms, or people keep leaving one of the two. Goodness, it's already 11:56. It's ridiculous. Two combatants, let's go. Come on, as long as that number doesn't go back up, we're good. Down, 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 down. Come on, one left. Show me one, or just show me a symbol. Oh, speaking of a symbol, I don't know if you guys read, but they are stopping all support for the Avengers game in 2024. It's done. It sounds a little familiar, doesn't it? But this game isn't nearly as good as the last one that happened to. But that's how it goes. I honestly think it's because they're going to, like, focus all their support on something else they got coming out. Or probably focus on, what is that, Midnight Suns, which is out, which I got to play. It looks dope. Two people. Well, I'm gonna go get a haircut, take a shower. Goodness, look at this. It's taking a while. It's funny because sometimes when I drop my tag to help people out, it takes a while. Also, it's really weird. Come on, two. I'm tired of seeing two. I'm definitely going to be playing this tomorrow, though. There'll probably be a lot more people on. Trying to do it. trying to do the duels. Look at that. My prayers have been answered partially. We're down the one. Oh, done. It is now time. Here we are. Magic user, huh? Okay, come on, man, let's go. Why did this run straight into it? It's crazy. Turtleneck, don't fail me now. Suicide, huh? Okay, we'll re-up right now. punching in the head. What happened to the music? Oh, caption that, caption that. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Like, we're not done. Oh man. That was funny. Oh, he was so mad. Oh my goodness. That was good. It was fun. That was fun. Three on three? Oh my goodness. Why didn't I let go? I was charging. I was like, no, I'm not gonna charge it all the way. What the hell? I got the shield on, so it matters. I love this weapon. Look at you. I love this weapon. That was dope. And I'm frostbitten. You had your heat. He's all mine. He's all mine. There he is. Goodness, what was I thinking? She's going all madness too. Okay. What the heck? That was a good grab. That was a good grab. That was a good ass grab. I'll give her that. Hey, at least I got them. Yeah, they're using potions. Keep getting doubled, man. Doubled and tripled. That's all good. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, they're good. They're good. They're not bad. A lot of spells and stuff. I should have stuck with their shield. Oh my goodness, I don't have any intel for that. I could try it though. Just to fake people out, right? Just do it. 5 left. Look, there's somebody right there. I should say 4 left now. Yeah, look, there's someone else. 3 left. I think there was a dude that was... Look, he's got the shield, too. He's not playing with the magic. He's practicing. That ain't gonna do nothing when you got, like, 10 spells flying at you at the same time. That's why I wanted to bring my mage here, man. Try some of the spells I got. Some of them AoE spells. What am I thinking? You know what a good weapon would be if it's got it on there. could go with that. I'm in the air. Let's see. While we're waiting for a match, I'll look through. Come on. Oh my goodness. Not hitting the ball. Come on. What? Cancel. Okay, I see. Have patience. Goodness, the whips, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Man, come on, what? I'm able to join it. If we keep doing this, I'm gonna switch to the all on all. The free for all. The game, he's waiting. What's up, man? Yeah, I'm loving the arena, man. It's incredible. Thanks for asking. It's the free-for-all. The free-for-all is what I love the most. It's great. Okay, here we go. This is just this is the team with you. It's cool too. I like the 3-on-3s. Oh, here we go. I think I fought this dude before. Yeah, I did. Let's go. Oh snap, okay, I wasn't paying attention to that. Hey, you got a shield too, huh? Look at me fighting this. Okay, yeah, I'm fighting like there's no freaking, like there's an arena. But there is an arena. You've been playing so much more lately. Yeah, man, I was starting to like, not get tired of the same stuff, but I was just like, it was just the point where I was like, okay, I need something else. I need something a little more. Let me get this back. Okay. Alright, like, I'm gonna focus this down right to the T. Let's see what I'm doing. I got in a team fight with a 2-on-2 earlier, and our two opponents there were both using Margit's curved sword, that weapon right there. And it was just ridiculous. What are you doing? You're standing still. Hey, this is an arena, man. You can't do that. Come on. That's free game. Gotcha. What? See, I hate when that happens. Okay. Let's go. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Got caught up from behind. My goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing a lot more, man. A lot more. I think I'm gonna up my stream days for the week. Instead of just the two. I do it on my two off days, but I think I can make an exception on one of those days. Something will happen. Where is she? There she is. She's just sitting there. Yeah, what are you doing? Okay, this better not be hacks right now. Come on. Okay. One v one, here we go. You got me with that one, but I'm still alive. You know what? I'm gonna do some little conniving like homeboy did. Oh, never mind. I forgot she has magic too. I was about to go get her homeboy. Okay, let's get it. Let's get it. Time to make something happen. Let's go. Come on. You're done. Who's next? No, one. Nah, come on, man. Look at me. I'm talking 1v1. This is a damn arena. I wouldn't got him. I'm kind of stuck in my Demon Souls PvP game, man. Can't even get it off, huh? Wait. I swear I was in the wrong animation. Oh, it's already over. Cease? Defeat. Wait a minute, how many times did they kill us? We got one kill, man. That fat dude. I gotta find him again. I was using that, the Godskin, what's that, the Stitcher or the Peeler? The Peeler. Just because of that Black Flame Tornado, but it takes way too long to get it off, man. It's ridiculous. Okay, let's see. Zaymor is good, man. I'm gonna go back with Zaymor. And I didn't get that off once. You know what? I'm gonna keep that. I'm gonna try and get it off this time. But anyway, yeah, I was saying I play on Xbox. I'm gonna be getting it on PC soon, though. That way I'll be able to like set up my camera and everything. Cause currently I don't have anything that works with the Xbox. It's all old, but I figure, once I get it for the PC, I'll be all set up, because I already got everything hooked up. Look how fast that was. One left. Yes, one left. Wait, what the hell is there? Oh, okay. I was going to say, come on. Zero left. That means it's time, right? Flame. If I see that fat dude with the hat again, I gotta get his name. I want someone 1v1 with him, man. Hey. No, there is no hey. Let's do this, man. You got that big old katana. Oh, I see what you did. Yeah, you know what this does. Come on. Don't you love that when you get hit, but you know you hit them first, like the whole animation should stop. Caught you with it, didn't I? Did I not catch him? Goodness. That's ugly. That is ugly, man. Come on. What the hell is that? The mage. I'm gonna pull my shield and just tear her up and get this. Oh, Smash is on my team. Smash, I fought against him. It sounds like he just got killed. No, he's not using that. No, he's not using that. I thought the match was over for a second. I'm like, what the hell? No, not even close. Did it? My goodness. That was ridiculous. I need to come back. I cannot end the night like that. I need a good comeback. I need a nice 3-on-3. let's switch it. Let's do a free for all. Let's end it with a free for all. Actually, you know what? It's only 12:30. We're not ending nothing. We have not ended nothing. As long as there's somebody watching, it's going. Let's do it. I've been working all week anyway. Might have to bear with me though while I change up my incantations really quick after this match, of course. I don't want to leave. This crap is so fun. I'm like, okay, after this one. Next thing you know, it's like 8 in the morning. Oh my goodness. Like after, oh yeah. After the sun comes up, right? Three is the magic number for this, it seems. What else could I use? Oh, come on. I'm telling you, combat ordeal. People don't want that, man. They like those team battles. Oh, of course they like the team battles, because they get like the best buddy who's like a souls vet just like them, and they're like, okay, let's do this. Or not even a souls vet, they get the best buddies, like, okay, we're spam capable. Let's go. If I bring my mage here, I'll kill everything. Like, it's ridiculous. That's a good second entry into this crap. Oh shit, it's over. No, it's not hot. Got it. Hot swap, baby. Oh, it's combat ordeal too. Yes. F your tonic potion, man. Wow, if I had hit him, he'd have been dead. He definitely would have been dead. I don't know what I thought the frost would kill him. Alright, let's go. Okay, just a warm up. We're getting in it. I'm moving slow. I'm moving real slow tonight. This is not my usual PvP. I think I'm about to go back to the Twin Blades, honestly. Got me with the moon, huh? Okay. Well, I got my wounds, right? No, damn that. Damn that. See, she knows it. She knows. She knows. She sees the shield. She sees the shield. I think I'm gonna start manual aiming, honestly. Ah, oh, come on. He's eating the kills. He's eating the kills right now. Saw him too. It's all. A wrap. I was probably third or fourth place, to be honest. Jeez. It's all good though. Once I like this this build that I'm using, I don't typically use this one. So it's, yeah. Unless we do this. Give me more health anyway. Let's go. We're hitting another one. Four. Oh no. Last time I said four, it canceled the whole thing. Actually, no, two. When it gets to two, that's when we're safe. Anything else, and it's like, there's a possibility it'll cancel. Like that. Let's do United combat. Look how, oh my gosh. That was real quick. They just decided to hop over. Couldn't get out in time. Okay, none of them have anything really that I can, wait, what the hell is going on? This is ridiculous. Too late, but let's see if I can switch. Yeah, you gotta, I see what they do. I need to get my build, the build I know. Take a short little intermission here while I change things up a little bit. Alright guys, actually, I am going to call it a night. I got some plans in the morning that I've completely forgot about, so I gotta cut it, get some rest. But hey, thank you everybody for watching. Thank you, Tommy. Everybody have a good night. I will be on tomorrow night. I think I'm going to do a split stream tomorrow night. Half PvP, half the starting year playthrough. Because, man, this is fun. This is very, very fun. But, again, thank you, everybody, for tuning in and watching. I upload everything on the YouTube, so check me out on there if you missed anything. And, yeah, have a good night, everybody.